appointment.
Okay, just take a seat. I'll be with you in a moment. Let me check these X-rays again.
Perfect. Thank you very much.
Why is he dressed like that? What is that thing on his head? God, he just said that thing those terrorists say before they blow themselves up. I'm so glad I didn't bring my son with me here. This is a doctor's office. What is this terrorist doing here? He's a Muslim. What is he mumbling? I think he's planning an attack. But I think I should leave.
Mr. Smith, we're ready for you.
Thanks.
So, Mr. Smith, as we discussed previously, we found a donor for your son, and he's sitting right outside. Let me go get him, okay?
Okay.
Okay, Mr. Smith, here's the donor for your son, Mohammed.
I can't believe I was judging him earlier. When he's gonna be the one saving my son's life. Thank you for saving my son's life, Mohammed. That means a lot to me.
Welcome.